that him? I am leaving, sir, because we have a king who taxes the rich beyond its means and steals the land from the poor to maintain his lavish court.
Answer me. Who has done this? My old king. Church of England, not a Protestant church. Would the king turn the house of God into a Roman temple?
Does the king think that God can be bought with gold, trinkets, and gilded? Did the Lord not say unto Moses, thou shalt not make unto thyself any graven image? Now bow down.
Of a free people. Such an institution is known as democracies.
God's teeth, have we not parleyed enough these past months?
A lot of fellows over there. Where's Cromwell?
Approaching now, my lord.
Morning, Cromwell.
Morning, my lord.
Your men fit, Colonel?
My men are ready.
You seem damned eager to get into this business, Cromwell.
We all enter this reluctantly. But the die is cast. Is that not so, Lord Essex?
You are right.
I'll be with you, men.
God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
God bless you, sir.
I'll be with you. Take care of yourself, William.
The Lord will take care of you, Squire.
Have faith, John.
I have five.
Come on, lads.
Father?
May God take care of you, Richard. And be with you, Oliver.
And with you too, Father.
They love not.